Grace, tell me what happens when this all falls apart.
Nothing happens. There's no warning. Day one, everything just stops. No phones, no power. Cities go dark.
Grace, stay there.
They told us we had to leave. Just until things got back to normal. But normal was never coming back. Day two, they launched nukes. They thought they could contain Legion with tactical EMP strikes. And by day three, the whole world was at war. Millions died. And then, when the food ran out, billions. Some men killed my dad over a can of peaches. When we thought the worst was over, then Legion started to hunt survivors.
I know you got food, kid. Give it up.
I don't know how I made it through the next few years. I just tried not to think about it. But I got lucky. Someone found me. Saved me. And then we started fighting back.
And let me guess. Dani gives birth to the one man that can stop it.
What?
The future wants you dead for the same reason it wanted me dead.
But I'm nothing. I'm nobody.
Yeah, you're not the threat. It's your womb. Fine. Let someone else be Mother Mary for a while.
If you're Mother Mary, why do I so want to beat the shit out of you?